works pretty good with the GPS enabled, but does not have height hold, so... This is running that flip board with the GPS pod, as you can see. It's actually a very smooth flyer. And there we have it.